is one of my favorite flavors, so I figured I could just, you know, suck on one of these and then go through. Definitely not gonna be using these. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with them. To be honest, the conditioner I'll probably just use for, like, instead of shaving cream. But the shampoo, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Maybe use it instead of hand soap or something. It's called color-minded. I know that contains these. I'd rather buy it when it's available in an amount that I'm gonna use in a reasonable amount of time. Using the Bumble and Bumble on my hair. I was getting close to running out, so I decided to pick up a conditioner and shampoo. And then, so I bought this. I didn't want to spend a whole bunch of money on sulfur. is good for like detoxing the scalp and everything like that, which is what I wanted to do, or at least attempt to do before I get my hair recolored. It says hydrating plus tea treatment shampoo and ultra hydrating blend with Australian stuff over a month ago, because one of the items I have here is meant to be like a stocking stuffer, and obviously it never made it there. This is one of my favorite hand creams, and I'm gonna do a handsome video using this and some other stuff too, but I pretty much bought this to do that video with. I tried the Vaseline. It's an that just the formula, this specific scent for Old Spice is, but like when you start to sweat, it gets like really sticky. It was gross because I tried to wear it, like I would put it on at night and then I put it on again in the morning just because, and it would get like really, it was sticky, it wasn't very comfortable, but now that I do it like this, it's totally fine, so I don't know. But this one, skin, it makes me feel moisturized and not dried out. Dove has a really good body scrub that I like. It's the blue one. It's got a blue lid. The container's white. I don't remember what scent it is, but I like that body scrub. And then I like some of their like body like shower gels. But some of those I can't remember if it. look crazy. Too many bubbles with this.